Namaste. Why do we say Namaste in India? We fold our hands in Anjali Mudra. Anjali Mudra in yogic cult has physical and mental benefit. Now let's understand the meaning of Sanskrit word Namaste. Namaste is combination of two words, Namah and Te. Namah means to acknowledge and recognize. Te means you. So it means I recognize the divinity in you and I bow down in front of that. Irrespective of the age, gender, status, species, we bow down to the divinity in everything outside and inside. Plants which are giving us oxygen, animals which are helping us to create a perfect ecosystem, we bow down to everything. So next time when you meet someone, say Namaste with an understanding. It will help you eliminate the negativity as well. Because whenever you say Namaste to someone with this feeling, something will change for sure.